गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आवर नेक्स्ट वीडियो विच इज़ ऑलरेडी बेस्ड ऑन द प्रोराटा। इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो यू हैव अंडरस्टैंड वट वी हैव डन इन द रमेश केस। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व सुरेश केस, हाउ टू कैलकुलेट द अमाउंट अनपेड बाय सुरेश। लेट्स सी हाउ वॉट यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट allotment amount unpaid means not paid by Suresh, because Suresh, why we are going to calculate the Suresh, my dear student? Suresh is a shareholder. Company has allotted him 600 share. Okay, now in this context it is just reverse of the context of Ramesh. Here allotted share is given, okay, allotted share is given how much? 600. You need to calculate applied shares. You need to calculate applied shares. My dear student, it is very important. Sometimes the question is just given reverse. Sometimes it is given in the applied. Here, that previous video we have done applied cases. Now, if the question is given the share number of allotted share, you need to calculate applied number of share. So, very simple. I have given the formula here. Suresh comes under category number B. What is the category number B? You have to observe those who applied for 50,000 share, company allotted 40,000 share. Just do one thing, how to calculate applied share? Simple, 50,000 divided by 40,000 multiply 6,000. You just check what is the value. Okay, you just calculated. I have already calculated, that is the 750. Okay, 750 is the number of share applied by Suresh. One important thing, my dear student, in you have to see 600 and 700. Applied number of share is always more than allotted number of share. Now calculate the amount paid by Suresh at the time of application. How much amount paid by Suresh? So you just see that 2250 rupees. Okay, that is the amount paid by Suresh at the time of application. Now what is the excess application money? Now you can multiply company allotted 600, it means 1800 it is going to be utilized for what? Application money, and that is the money paid on application. Okay, money paid on application. So what is the excess amount? That is 450 rupees. Now what will happen about the 450? Okay, what will happen? This is called excess amount, my dear student. This is excess amount which company wants to retain. Now this excess amount company is going to utilize for the allotment. Now you have to calculate what is the allotment amount due of Suresh. Simple, you just calculate what will happen. Simply 600 multiply 5, that is called 3000 rupees is allotment amount due. Now what is the unpaid amount? What is the unpaid amount? Simply, if you are going to calculate unpaid amount, you just subtract the 3000 minus 4000, that is called excess amount of application money. So you got how much? 2250. Okay, you just write down That is called unpaid amount. Okay, so it is called unpaid amount. Okay, my dear student, you just subtract it. That you calculate here. So what you understand in this topic, my dear student, you need to first calculate the number of applied share. After calculating number of applied share, calculate the total amount paid by Suresh. That is 2,250 rupees. Okay, now you just deduct the application money utilized by company 1,800. The excess amount means extra amount that is paid by Suresh. That extra amount is going to deduct at the time of the allotment. You observe that is called unpaid amount. Okay, my dear student, thank you. You have to understand this thing.